I just like, you know, presented what's been happening so far in terms of events, in terms of like the history of the space itself, how the structure came about, and like what the idea of it, a modular structure is, using the spaces and like having it open. And also it came out of like the experiences of somehow with like having artists requiring spaces and other folks requiring a space, and so the space came about, the history of that, and you know, showed some photos of the past events and how the space was used, how it is more like a co-work space also. But going forward, it's like a talk on was on the digital media center and how we want to work with the communities and get them started on that. So laid that out. So I give the space Jaaga from an experience of a Bangalorean who is like going to spaces and like seeing what life in Bangalore is like, you know, for movie clubs or like art spaces or various other events that we go to. And so what was my impression of Jaaga when I first saw it, like why it appealed to me in terms of the whole Creative Commons idea and such. Was like the every organization had, or every kind of a space had its own model, and was it also reflects the context in which it came about and their objectives and their corresponding kind of approach towards it, like how One Shanti, how it came about, how it is like a space that is being curated by Suresh, and what his dream of the space is and how they are working towards that. An artist who wants to see his work and how people, how he likes to curate it. And the Samuha project, what the dream of that was, which is a collective kind of effort by artists to pool in their resources and such. A Bar One, which was like this initiative by the Swiss thing to support artists and have this exchange of artists happening and such. And the private galleries in Bombay, how they play out and how they see Bangalore as this very experimental approaches to art, whereas they have a very what do you call it, traditional or more like mainstream established forms of the art world, right? Coach also was really interesting this week, and how they kind of work with the community in Delhi, and how their network spreading across, and how they encourage this whole ecosystem. I guess it was also that everything makes sense for the individual person or organization or space's objective, and their models reflect that. So it can't be like one versus the other. It was interesting. It was a good kind of introduction to the whole scene.